icons, and halfway into it, I learned what an icon is. So, my first one is my ocean icon. I love oceans, but especially marine mammals, which are like whales, dolphins, that kind of thing. And I drew my favorites. So, a beluga, a manatee, a dolphin, a narwhal, an orca, and a blue whale. And it says rescue, rehab, and release because I really like aquariums that like take in the animals and then like give them medicine and then feed them back in the ocean instead of just keeping them for good. So
nice.
And then my next one is my family icon. We're very, very funny, which explains the ha ha ha. And then up here there's a camper because we all love camping and stuff. We either go to Emerald Isle, which is a beach, or we go to the mountains. And there's a cross because obviously we're Christians. And then here is the Clearwater Aquarium sign. That's where, if you know, Winter is a dolphin with a prosthetic tail.
Yes.
She lives there. Some families go to Disney. Some families go camping. But, well, we do go camping. But that's kind of our vacation place. And we really love it there. And there's my dog, Spot. He's really sweet. And my mom and I always read books and stuff. And right now we're on A Wrinkle in Time. And it's really good. Bert and Ernie is a really long story. So when I was little, it's just a funny story. I was obsessed with Sesame Street, so my dad and I would always watch YouTube videos of Bert and Ernie, and we would play with the stuffed animals. And we went to Busch Gardens to the Sesame Street section where you could meet Bert and Ernie when I was like 4 or something. And my dad had just taught me this thing called a squeak maker. It's when you squeeze someone's knee and it tickles them so much it makes them squeak. Yeah. Well, this is the kind of family I have. So, I rolled up Ernie's pants leg and gave him a squeak maker in front of everybody. So, yeah. Anyway. So, my next one is my animals icon. I'm obsessed with animals. My first favorite was a caribou. And I get so mad when my babysitter would call it a moose, but that's a different story. Anyway, so the giraffe is on there because for my 12th birthday, we went to a zoo about 45 minutes away. It's like a drive-in zoo, but you can pet them. And a giraffe gave me a kiss on the head, which is the little hard stuff. Yeah. Anyway, and the angel dog is my former dog, Sadie. But this one is my current dog. He has two different colored eyes, and he's just very hard to explain. But his name is Spot. And on his head is my hamster Bee. And then in this tree are two squirrels that lived in our yard. Wait, yeah, they still live there. But this is my Walks for Whales logo. And what that is there's these porpoises called Vegetas. And there are like maybe 15 of them left in the whole world. And so I walk dogs in my neighborhood and send the money to them to help them. And there's a picture of one day when I pass it around. They have these things around their eyes. They're really cute. And here I'm swimming with a dolphin because I really want to one day. And then these are my fish. These two are not alive anymore, but they were my first, so I thought I'd give them a shout out. And then this one is a beluga whale. That's also a really long story, and I feel ridiculous trying to tell it, but I'm going to try. And so, well, back a long time ago, the first cars, the horn sound like, Ooga, that was the horn sound. Ooga, beluga, you get what I'm saying? And so now, for some reason, my dad started this. Whenever the word beluga, I'm obsessed with sea animals, so I say it a lot. Instead in our house, my dad always goes, beluga. He tries to sound like a car horn, but yeah. Yeah, that's the animal kingdom. And then my last one is my music icon. I play piano, so obviously that's why I have the piano there. And then music notes, because, you know, I play the piano. Snoopy is the other long story. So, you know that song from Peanuts that do 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 do? Yeah, everybody knows it. So, I had always wanted to play that, and I finally got a simpler version of it and learned to play it, and I was so excited. And then there's a smiley face, because it makes me happy, and I do it every day. And then there's music words, a glissando. That's when you, like, go all the way down the piano, like, all the notes at the same time. But